Tonight, Ford is again recalling 238,000 Explorers, those SUVs, because they could possibly roll away. Ford says it has to do with the failure of a rear axle bolt of the car could roll away when it's in park. The recall covers certain Explorers with the model years 2020 through 2022. Dealers will replace parts free of charge. If your SUV is affected, you'll be notified by mail starting November 6th.